look like nails. Okay, so this is someone who's had, you see these little black lines right here? They probably broke their arm, like that person before here. So they need to have surgery and have screws put in. So if you put your hand up here, notice it's smaller than me?
Yeah.
So that's about the length of yours. So this is probably a kid.
But you've probably seen like someone like that, right? With the baby inside, and the belly gets big.
Oh.
I'm going to pull down. Because I have to clear this shoulder from this bone right here. And I pull up to get that other shoulder out. And then I push the baby onto my arm and head.
Yeah.
Good job.
Keep it from moving.
The first thing you're going to pull down. And now pull up. And flip it so it's on. And now you suction it up. Hand it off to Cody. Good job.
And I want you to show me your gag.
Yes.
Good. And I want you to show you my picture. Yeah? Okay.
On the string. See how it is? And then you're going to take your fingers and swoop them through.
I want you to do it one at a time. So this is your picture.
Okay. It's kind of hard to memorize.
It's very difficult. We're going to
perfect them. Now pull out your gums and point to this guy. Good.
Okay.
Now,
I wanted to touch the piece, so now move it over a little bit to the side. So,
take the pen out.
Do you hear the air
movement? And your fingernails. Perfect. That's where mine are. Mine are kind of dirty right now. So, you want to make sure and get your fingernails so you scrub the tips of them.
And all this time you just sing songs to yourself because you're bored and this takes so long.
So, what's this one?
What's that ear? I could tell that from just looking at it.
Yeah.